Hey everybody, Dr. Cranky here, coming at you from the 70s. I just got a new phone, so I'm playing with it and having a blast. I just wanted to chime in and thank everybody once again for all the support. It hasn't even been a year. We've got lots of subscribers, and it's looking good. We're having fun, so you know, I hope you guys continue tuning in. I have a couple of treats lined up here, so I just wanted to touch base with all of you and say that there's going to be more fun coming up. I have put out a nice little spread here of all the models I've ever built. And, you know, the hobby started for me in the 70s when I was 12, 13 in California. And it's grown from then, although I stopped for about 20 years. I was into other stuff and, you know, like life, family life and all of that good stuff. But I picked it up again in 1996, 1997, and haven't stopped. And so what you're looking at in that video, it's a whole bunch of great hard work I put into these into my styrene addiction over the years, beginning with lots of rattle can. You know, we all begin with the rattle can. And if I ever got a tattoo, it's going to be a tattoo of a rattle can on my arm. But it's not going to happen anytime soon. I'm afraid of needles. So anyway, I'm just going to walk you through most of the stuff that I've got and talk to you a little bit about the whole process. You know, it's almost going to be 15, 18 years now. I've lost count. Who counts when you're having fun, right? But It's been amazing. I feel like I've grown and developed my skills quite a bit. And, you know, it's still a delicate balance between rust and shine. So it's just a matter of building the models you want to build and how you want to build them. The rest is unimportant. And every time you build a model, try to learn something. Try to learn something new. You know, bump your skills up. Try to do something that you haven't done before. You know, there's a little bit of repetition, but that's okay. It's not a big deal. But, you know, that's how you're going to learn. We all cut our teeth on rattle cans, and then along comes the airbrush. And next thing you know, you've got some other stuff that pleases you. And, you know, and photography, all kinds of stuff, dioramas, you know. But for me, it's always begun and ended with models and model building. So, anyway, I hope you enjoy it. And if you have any comments, any observations, please post them and let me know. Let me know what you think. And, you know, I hope this idea carries over into your bench. If you ever feel the need, if you're ever bored and you feel the need to assess your progress, how far you've come, you know, lay them all out and take a video or take pictures of them and see what you've got. I think I have probably shy of 100 models. I mean, and God knows I've thrown out a whole bunch of them. I remember a few that I ruined when I got back because I had forgotten how to do it. I started using, nail polish and lacquer thinner, except I didn't get lacquer thinner. I got nail polish remover, so it creased the plastic. I must have ruined like maybe a dozen models. But eventually, you know, you learn, you pick it up, and you go, and you get better at it. So, anyway, keep up your styrene addiction, and keep having fun, because that's what it's all about. All right. So, and we'll return to the new millennium here, in a minute or two. So, hang in there. All right. See ya.